dope CD. You know what I'm saying? You made sure you got it in my hands.
Oh, yeah, I had to.
You know what I'm saying? Checked it out. You know what I'm saying? Your selection of beats, man. Where do your mind be when you put a song together? Do you select the beat first, or do you already have the song already written or in your mind and you just make it fit the beat? Where do you be mentally, man, when you choose your beats?
I mean, really, it really depends on the song, because like I can do one track where I already had the lyrics out and I'm just looking for a beat,
mm-hmm.
or I can have another track where I hit a beat and I'm like, yeah, then I just end up putting the lyrics to it and shit like that. So it really depends on like what the song is and like what my state of mind is at that time.
Okay, tell us a little bit about your movement, man. Introduce yourself to the Hood Radio Nation and let them know what you got going on, man, and what's available right now.
I go by the name A1 Nero. I'm the CEO and co-founder of NHG. That's okay. My squad, No okay. Hard Game.
Boss.
Basically, we out here working. Like, we out here trying to push, trying to move, trying to make a movement, trying to get this shit out here. Like, the way that everything is set up, like, all of my members are, like, making moves. One of my bros just hit 11K on an audio on YouTube. Whoa. Basically just pushing. I'm out here pushing videos. He finna start pushing videos. We got engineers. We have artists. Basically, we just out here making a move. Like, that's really all we want to do. Like, with NHG, we just want to make a movement. And for those that's going to ask, NHG is No Hard Game. No Hard Game ain't like, oh, we ain't going to show no love to Thoughts, Woo, Out the Bang, and all that. Show no love to those that left you behind. The ones that came in your life and then fucked you over and walked out when you needed them the most. Show no love to them motherfuckers. Outshine them, outgrind them, prove them wrong, and keep it moving. That's basically the motto of No Hard Game.
Okay, for sure. Okay, now your CD. Your mixtape, can they download it, or do you just have the hard copies, or are you in the transition of getting everything, you know what I'm saying, ready so people can grab it digitally?
Windy City Wild Card is on Spinrala, live mixtapes and certified mixtapes. I also have hard copies as well, as you know.
Okay.
And I'm kind of in the process of getting a couple of singles onto iTunes and Apple Music.
Okay.
Best Friend, that second track that's on there is my first single, is going to be dropping on iTunes and Apple Music this Saturday.
So it'll be
like right there available for download and everything.
Okay, yeah, well, make sure y'all, you know, paying attention to A1 and what he's got going on. So tell me, A1, are you performing around the city? Where, you know what I'm saying, what you got popping as far as, you know, building your fan base and building your brand, building the A1 brand?
I'm basically performing at wherever I can get to a stage. Like, that's the best way to put it. I actually just had a show last Saturday at Club Red. Once again, went
okay.
back there, tore the house down,
nice.
Got to network, talk to people, link with people, but I perform anywhere I can get to a stage.
Well, you know, we got that showcase out in the cab, and we're taking artists out to the college town. And you know, to give you opportunity to build your fan base and get people involved in what you're doing.
Yeah, I definitely.
You know, we can talk about that later if you want to
definitely.
Be a part of that. That'd be a, you know, say, a good networking move for
definitely.
You, man.
Like
as
I said,
well,
I'm always looking for new ways to network, whether it's promotion or going out to shows, going out to support other people. I'm always looking for ways to like network and work with new people and stuff like that.
Yeah, for sure. Okay, you say CEO, so that means young boss. That means mogul.
Yeah.
Are you the Jay-Z, T.I., Gucci Man CEO? Or do you have artists? Or are you just basically focusing on yourself, building everything, and then bring a team along? Or do you already got a team on your wave that's looking at you to be on the front line for them?
I'm a little bit, like, I'm original. Like, I have a little bit of the I'm establishing myself type of way, but I'm also establishing the artists that I'm rocking with right now. Like,
right.
my team consists of me, TJ64, the poet, Kodak Kiki, and Duda G. Right now, me.
Oh, you got Kodak Kiki.
Yeah, Kodak Kiki. She sang on the okay. No Hard Game. Like
that's
that,
what's
that,
up.
That's my homie. She sang with us, so
okay,
she rocking with
up.
The team and everything.
That's what's up.
So right now, like I'm really getting myself established, so I can actually be out in the forefront. But I also have TJ64. Like I said,
right.
just hit 11K on YouTube
that's
for his friends
up.
With Benefit Audio. He's finna start working on a video for that. Kodak Kiki is working. The poet's working. Duda G is working. Like everybody is working. Like. That's kind of how I want to have my team. I don't want nobody to just look at it like, oh, I'm just a team member. I'm going to let him do the work, and then I'll sit back
right.
and coast
everybody collectively working
exactly.
on their working on
everybody
their individual
working.
Projects.
Whether it be individual or we coming together
we
to do a full project, I just
right.
want everybody working. Like, I don't want no nonsense, no bullshit, no sitting back. Like, everybody will be working as long as I'm the CEO of No Hard Game.
Right.
Everybody.
That's what's up, man. Well, yo, we got more with A1 Nero, man. You know what I'm saying? And we not done, man. So I'm going to get back to some more music. We still trying to get A1 Music loaded up so we can give y'all an A for what he working with. You know what I'm saying? But until we get back, you already know what it is, man. It's your boy Megastar, man. Let's get it. Hood Radio.
To the young J. Only got one squad, I don't fuck with all niggas. Nah, nigga, I don't fuck with y'all niggas. Nah, just a whole bunch of fry acting like they hard. Little bark from a dog in the yard, niggas. Ain't got nothing at all, still acting like they ball. Gotta crawl for you walk, nigga. Come in my city flexing, we got guns on deck. You can bet we gon' pull your card, nigga. So fuck what you say, don't get no fuck what you say. Nah, don't get no fuck what you say. Wait, what you say? I don't get no fuck what you say. Can't fuck with us cause you fake. Can't fuck with snakes, can't believe nothing they say. They lie to you straight to your face. So fuck what you say, don't care about nothing you say. I don't care about nothing you say.
You can't tell me shit. Can't tell me shit.
Look, I don't need 100 niggas with me, 100 in the semi. Keep 100, my nigga, by myself, I'm plenty. The nerve of these niggas giving 100s, 20s, 50s to these bitches that ain't worth 100 pennies. The nerve of the people comparing me to these niggas. If I ask their opinion, I'd be offended. Lately, I've been having all these dollars I've been getting from my mama just so she don't get suspicious. Roll me up a swish, roll me up a motherfucking swish. Get the munchies, eat these rappers up for dinner. I'm on another level, I'm on another motherfucking level. Betcha you won't find another nigga better. Boy, I'm hotter than the devil and I'm ready for whatever, whenever. Shit hit the fan like meta, I swear. Falling off, just not up in my schedule. Soon as they think I let up, that's when I apply the pressure. Just got off the phone with Alice, he said he getting money over there. I replied, I'm getting money over here. He told me do better, we gotta get this money everywhere. Don't believe the shit they tell me in my ear. So fuck what you say, don't get no fuck what you say. Don't get no fuck what you say. Wait, what you say? I don't get no fuck what you say. Can't fuck with us cause you fake. Can't fuck with snakes, can't believe nothing they say. They lie to you straight to your face. So fuck what you say, don't care about nothing you say. I don't care about nothing you say. So fuck what you say, don't get no fuck what you say. I don't get no fuck what you say. Wait, what you say? I don't get no fuck what you say.
Well, I'm free shit, let a free side on some free shit. Well, man, I'm free, man. Hey, is you really with this shit? Cause I wanna find out.
K-Sun at it again.
Shawty got that sauce, yeah, make it toast, yeah. Gon' sink it like some salt, yeah, for a bullshit. I got money to the wall, yeah, I'ma toss it. If you want me pay your bills, then you gotta suck a dick. I'ma hit you with that kick, yeah, long dick, yeah. If your friend come to then she can get it. I got hella fucking money, guess you call it trickin'. It ain't trickin', if you got it, I just call it rich shit. I might pull up at your house in a fucking Bentley. If you really with the sis, then show me real quick. Why I smack you on your ass, why you suck a nigga dick? She a real free hoe, skiing in my car shit. I got tips on the whip, why I ride, get hit. I got pounds in the back, smoking ounces by the back. Hit a Rico, where you at? Whole thing, where you at? Got two bitches in the front, got four bitches in the back. That's two for the two, man, you know how we do shit. Where the freak hoes at? Red diamond, ooh shit. I might pull up on your block, nigga, shoot a movie. Freak hoe, freak hoe, so she got that dick though. Shake that ass, at the bees hole. Like your ass on a stripper pole, you know how it go. All my niggas bout the money, man, fuck a gang in red. Hit up Chase ass, nigga, man, you know we making hit. All I know is get the guap, all my niggas bought a lot. I got bitches in the bay, I got bitches in New York. Hell, they all freak hoes, doing dick, is it spark? Then I skid it in her mouth, but she swallow it like crap. Shawty got that sauce, yeah, make it toast, yeah. Gon' sink it like some salt, yeah, for a bullshit. I got money to the wall, yeah, I'ma toss it. If you want me pay your bills, then you gotta suck a dick. I'ma hit you with that kick, yeah, long dick, yeah. If your friend come to, then she can get it. I got hella fucking money, guess you call it trickin'. It ain't trickin' if you got it, I just call it rap shit.
I wanna see a shake, yeah, make it shake, yeah. Wanna go up on a date, yeah, eat some steak, yeah. Eat my dick like some steak, yeah, had taste, yeah. Bust another up in your face, yeah. Then erase ya. Bless the ass, she got faith, yeah. Pull up and rape ya. If you ain't money, I ain't gonna chase ya. Bitch, replace her. Wanna walk her like a dog, yeah. Smoke a log, yeah. Shoes out the catalog. Go shop out the mall, yeah. You know the money's stacking tall, yeah. Ball, oh yeah. Ball like a nigga ball, yeah. She feel like cornbread. I need me a freak, bitch. Real street, bitch. One that gon' hold my gun, roll my blunts and eat, bitch.
Shawty got that sauce, yeah. Make it toss, yeah. Gon' sick it like some salt, yeah. For a bullshit. I got money to the wall, yeah. I'ma toss it. If you want me pay your bills, then you gotta suck a dick. I'ma hit you with that kick, yeah. Long dick, yeah. If your friend come too, then she can get it. I got hella fucking money, guess you call it trickin'. It ain't trickin' if you got it, I just call it rat shit.
Yo, it's your boy Megastar. I'm back in the building. We got A1 Nero, you know what I'm saying?
Gang, gang.
You know what I'm saying, for sure. And we just got A Diamond just walked in the building. We got Smut in the building. And we got Focus. We're going to be talking to them too at about 12:10. So, you know, it's not over yet. So, A1 Nero, big thing, CEO, got your team together.
Yeah, yeah.
So, what is your strategy as far as dropping the artists that's under your umbrella? Because I know you're not going to drop everybody at the same time. Okay. So, like, when it's A1 Nero's turn, does the focus on A1 Nero, other artists I work in, say Kodak Kiki drop, then the focus is Kodak Kiki, or does each individual have their own machine where everybody can just, you know what I'm saying, drop, like, around
the
same
moment,
time?
At the moment, we trying to get it to the point, like, what if one of us drops something, that's our main focus. We'll still be working on our own shit,
right.
But when one of us drops something, that's our main focus to push. Because with us being like 5 artists in a group,
mm-hmm.
we can't do nothing but push. Like, that's basically what I'm trying to like help everybody to get to do, is like basically push. Cause I, like I said, I done dropped the tape, everybody done pushed it. Like, that's cool. My bro dropped his song, everybody done pushed it. We didn't gather right there. Kiki dropped videos, we've been pushing it. So it's like, as long as like you dropping it and you working, we gonna help you. We gonna push it, we gonna promote it. We gonna get you to the context that we got. We gonna end up sharing contacts to make things happen for each other. Like, we basically promoting each other to help all of us progress.
Right, for sure, man. Well, you know, it's been an honor and a pleasure, man, to have you in the building.
Yeah, of course.
You know, I apologize, we didn't get a chance to upload your joints, but you know what, if you could reroute next Wednesday, man, you can come in and we'll have you premiere it live, you know what I'm saying? But I'm still gonna play it tomorrow on the afternoon show. I'm gonna make sure El Chapo and Magic get on and do Hood Radio. We will be playing some A1 Nero, so look out for the post. We're going to let y'all know. The new music that we're going to play that we didn't get a chance to play tonight due to the fact that we couldn't get the music uploaded. Also, Pony, if you're still watching, man, we got you. You know what I'm saying? Trump Music, we're definitely going to get it out there. My man Pony, his son is an artist, dope, making big moves. They doing big things around the city, in and out of state. So, yo, A1, once again, man, let them know, man, where they can find you, where they can find the team, what you got coming up, you know what I'm saying, and what the future holds for your label.
A1 Nero, you can find me everywhere. SoundCloud, Live Mixtapes, That Piff, Certified Mixtapes.
Working.
Anywhere you can find music, you gonna find me. You finna find me on iTunes and Apple Music this Saturday when my new single, Best Friend, drops. That will be dropping this Saturday. Make sure you check it out. Look out for TJ64, Friends with Benefits on YouTube. The audio is at 11K and pushing. Make sure you go check that out. Kodak Kiki got about 3 videos out right now. Make sure you go check that out. The Poet and Duda G are coming as well. Just make sure y'all wait on it. We all coming. Everything is going to be pushed the right way. If you want to find me on social media, look me up, A1 Nero. That's my Facebook, Instagram, and my Twitter. Make sure you hit me up. If you want to find out about anybody else that's in my squad, hit me up and I'll direct you right to them.
For sure, man. This man is working. Hey, from the sound of it, he got his shit together. We wish him much success, you know what I'm saying? Stay positive, productive, and prayerful, you know what I'm saying? A1 Nero, you will hear the song tomorrow afternoon, and next Wednesday, if his schedule allows him, he will be back in the building.
Squad!
All right, y'all, gonna get back to the music, man. A Diamond up next, man. Let's get it. It's Hood Radio. Loud Money Music.
Keep it 100 or 2. Yeah, yeah. tell you, when I look in your eyes, have a nigga looking shook when I see that you're crying. When I'm holding on you dearly like a trophy to me, cause ain't nobody getting closer to me. Old saying, if you love him and you know you wanna trust him, so you stick through all the bullshit just to show you're humble. I know I done had a past and the truth is on my ass, but I can see the future and I hope this shit lasts. I don't get a nigga wrong, two wrongs ain't right, but in a sticky situation, shit, it just might bite. It's a cold, cool world.